Former PCC chief of Andhra Pradesh and former state minister Botsa Satyanarayana is likely to be suspended from the Congress party. Last few days, there has been speculation that he is joining the YSR Congress during the Samara Diksha and had even met with party leader Jagan Reddy.